spoon. I gotta use your bathroom.
What you gonna do? Number one or number two?
I gotta do a number two.
Oh no, my young brother.
Anybody do a number two in here? Gonna be me.
Don't nobody go in the bathroom. Please don't go in the bathroom. Don't nobody go in the bathroom for the next 35, 45 minutes.
Literally, yeah. So grab your toilet paper, come along with me. Like picking boogers with my man Biz Markie. Mm-hmm. But this is even more disgusting, you see. Really, if disgusting. Your stomach is weak, don't listen to my song. If you're down with the calls, come sing along. With all your bougie paper. Motherfucker, I don't care what you think. Trying to act like your shit don't stink. It's something that we all do every day.
Every
sit
day.
Down on the toilet, don't forget your spray. And grab a magazine in case you're constipated. Yeah. But when you're done, you're feeling quite elated. Well, we hate it, but when you're through, you smile like Snickers.
Yes, indeed.
You ain't going nowhere for a while.
Don't nobody go in the bathroom. Please don't go in the bathroom. Don't nobody go in the bathroom for the next 35, 45 minutes.
Hate these new bathrooms with the woman and the man on the door. When I was growing up, his had his and hers had hers. Hello, anybody in there? Hello? Woo! Dang! Somebody been in here? Oh, I hope they flushed the damn toilet. Oh, no. Must have been an old lady just walked past me. What the hell she been eating? I ain't got time to worry about her stinking ass. I got a problem. I know I should have never mixed buttermilk and pig feet together. It gets me every time. Oh,
no, no, oh,
please, let me in there. I better get that immersion flush. Where's my jet magazine? Oh, here it is. I'm going straight to page 43. Look at that. 36, 24, 36. Yeah, baby, fine as you can be. Well, I feel 100 pounds lighter. Damn, I stink. Uh-oh, ain't no toilet paper. I can't walk outside and ask for any. Hey!
Don't nobody